Christ as your personal Lord and Savior. And we now baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Congregation here, the family that we have to love and support our brothers and sisters. We just ask a blessing on